Let's say you forgot how to power off your iPhone X. You could always ask Siri, "Hey Siri, how do you power off the iPhone X?"
To power off your iPhone, first press and hold both the side button and either volume button for 3 seconds. Then move the slider that appears on the screen.
Okay. So you hold down this button and one of the power buttons. Hold them together. And then you get two options. You slide the one that says slide to power off. And that's how you power off the iPhone. I showed you the Siri method just in case you forget about this video. You could always just ask Siri on how to power on the phone.